Well, there is a brand new member of the Boynton Beach Police Department.
Yeah, and this one is certainly going to help sniff out some crime. Randy Gyllenhaal joins us live to explain. Randy.
Hey, good afternoon, guys. Let me introduce you to the brand new hire here at the Boynton Beach Police Department. This is Daxxx, a German Shepherd. His name is actually spelled D-A-triple-X, and his salary is paid with a daily dose of dog biscuits. Now, the two-year-old German Shepherd here is from the Czech Republic. They had to pay about $10,000 to ship him over here, and he was bred and trained over there in Eastern Europe. Now, his handler had to actually learn how to speak Czech in order to interact with the dog. Now, he'll be doing everything from drug busts and chasing down the bad guys to even interacting with some local school children. We were more curious about this dog's name, Daxxx, with three X's. His handler tell us is exactly how that came about.
The spelling of his name, he came over with D-A-C-K-S, Daxxx. I didn't think that was, you know, really sound really hard, so I changed it to the D-A-triple-X, you know, to make it more, a little more tougher sounding, macho sounding. He's always alert of who's this, who's that, attentive, you know, like ready to work.
And he is adorable, but you probably do not want to get on his bad side when he's out in the field. This guy can run pretty fast, and let me tell you, he's got quite the bark. Meanwhile, out here live again, they're going to go head out to more training to get him done with his schooling before he goes out in the field. But for now, we're going to send it back to you guys. We're live in Boynton Beach. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.